No, I'm not coming in today. I'm taking the first one. Yeah, I know, it's crazy. But if you need any help, just check it out, okay? Awesome. Alright. Alright, now.
It's part of the deal.
I mean, technically the deal was a small lockbox, but...
Well, we're doing the best we can.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Right?
Yeah. She's good. She's hard, you know. She brought in this new client, which is great, but they want to completely rebrand their entire thing. So I'm just looking at fonts all day.
I mean, fonts are why I buy anything.
Right? Yeah, I think so. but I'm staying busy, which is good. You know me, I'm busy as always. And she would give us interns, which is pretty sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's just a lot.
I can't believe he did this every weekend. Have you talked to Marcy and John recently?
No. I mean, I saw this morning when I went over there, but no.
Oh, I talked to him last week, but it was brief. dummy knew what he was doing.
Seriously?
What? We're doing the best we can, remember?
Remember that one time we were on my roof and Charlie decided to start doing handstands on the ledge like Simone Biles?
Or what about the time when he Mission Impossible jumped off of the second story lookout when we were playing laser tag?
Oh, yeah.
Just to avoid getting shot by this little kid.
Or the first time you got your big client and he showed up with ice cream and confetti cannons.
Or what about that time that you sold your first song and he ran through Central Park shirtless and with sparklers? Mm-hmm. Singing at the top of his lungs, even though he was totally tone deaf.
So bad. Are you ready?
There we go.